Hey kids, good to see you. Are you ready to hear a really epic story today? This one's about Moses and the Israelites. Israelites? The Israelites were God's chosen people, but they didn't always follow God like they were supposed to. Today's story begins at Mount Sinai. Moses was their leader, so God gave Moses a list of 10 commandments, or rules. God gave them rules like, I'm the only God you should worship, and don't hurt each other, and don't steal from each other. God wrote these rules down on pieces of stone, and the Israelites agreed. But the Israelites weren't very good at obeying God's rules. Before long, they began setting up other gods. And because of this, there was a separation between them and God. But God wanted to be close to the Israelites, so God gave them plans for a special building called a tabernacle. The tabernacle was special because God was going to live in it and be near to them every day. Even though they'd mess up, the Israelites wanted a place to spend time with God, so they started building. They brought their prized possessions like jewelry, gemstones, fine fabrics, and threads. Those who were able to help with the work did exactly that. The Israelites built and built until finally, one day, the tabernacle was done. God's presence came down to them and looked like a big cloud. The people could actually see God's presence. How cool is that? When the cloud moved, the people did too, following wherever God led them. You might not have a tabernacle, but that's okay. Because of Jesus, you can spend time with God anywhere. At church, at home, at the park, or in the car. It doesn't matter where we are. You and I can spend time with God.